What is that? Oh my god! Tsunami's over!
No, it's literally rained for like a fucking week. But anyway, good note. The project that I've been working on here for the past week, or a couple, 3 days, 4 days, it's finished. It's in 2004, I think, something like that. Avalanche. Pop the hood, we'll start up front. We did I did a complete system redo on it. The sub went side anyway. The mids and highs were okay. Excuse me. We've got dual alts now. This is a McMahon 270. This is a CES 270. Got all our wires ran, both batteries, everything to the back. Let's go walk back here. Get my nice weeds. Blah, 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 blah. Back here to the two XS power batteries. These are the lithium power cells, XS18K SPL. And you can see the box back there. Come around this side. For the amps, we've got two VFL audio 500.4 stealth series, and then we've got two Godfather 3500.1s. And then this is the enclosure that I have built. It is a ported enclosure, tuned roughly 32 hertz, two Godfather 15s. I've got our power wire coming from the front to the back right here. It's got our speaker wire coming through. Whew, man, I'm tired. We've got American bass, mids and highs all the way through the vehicle. All this was pre-installed. The only thing that I did was I changed out the sub box itself. The one that was in it, for some reason, it was a fourth order. And right around about 35 hertz, you know, it knocked. But anything below that, it just fell on its face. Anything above that, it fell on its face. 35 was really the only tone that it had. I didn't build the enclosure. I'm not talking shit about the person that built the enclosure. But we've redone it, and I'm going to say that it's a lot different. I'm going to find a song real quick.
We don't want to.
All right, guys, so we're going to do a demo real quick. We got Brian. I want to see what he thinks about it.
I'm satisfied, man. This man always does great work, man. I can always depend on Ted. He always comes through in the clutch, and it's hitting a lot harder than my little Honda Fit. And we got two Godfather American based subs back here, man. I was anxious to put some power to it, and Ted did. Got dual alternators, lithium battery set up, man. I'm happy.
All right, man. All right, I'll hit you guys in a minute. There he goes. Happy customer. Get him on out of here, Guineas. Get him out of here. All right, guys, so Brian's happy with it. I'm gonna go ahead and get an air conditioning for a little bit, because it's hot. Ooh, oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? It's like a rabbit head. Anyway, I'll holler at you guys in the next one. Next video update will be the Jeep, so be on the lookout for that one.